instead of yesterday's greatest kindness, and specifically 2000 to 2008. And also, they will be releasing list of the bug fixes and bug features and input improvements. And also, this PC will be getting a new redesign paint that I talked about later in this video. And then, they will launch new sessions covering the types of images and experience images and details. This not only upcoming updates and other software will be updated to the latest version, including Windows Media Player. And then, there's more. You can now see some things like VPN connection, VPN settings, you can see the state of connection. Also, they have added the option to turn off its own recent services when you are opening the search icon on the taskbar. The option is also available for task behavior in the taskbar settings. And these are the fixes in the Windows command. So literally, there's actually one, two of the box also. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's 9 bugs in this update. Okay, so if you risk getting Windows development, it will okay, but it's better to wait till October 5th for the new update. So as you all know, Windows now release on October 5th. I think this will be the last update before Microsoft releases the new update. That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Anyway, if you please like, subscribe, comment, and share. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Please like, subscribe, and expand our channel. Thank you. And also, regarding the paint part, watch this part, please subscribe. And also, before we see design paint up Windows 11 begins rolling out to Windows Insider, meaning now you can get the paint application built as I showed you right now. So this is, you can see that's some of the new designs. Maybe new features like this part. If you compare this with other paint, you'll notice that there are some features, some new. Here. As you know, there's some swiping option, origin options are available compared to new versions. But unlike that, it's nothing much newer, but of course you can see the size 2.5 MB and something you can't experience over here. That's not available. So it's another unique feature of this update. And also now you can see menu will come in the list. It's commonly you can't get like this. You can't, it doesn't show like this, and you can see here. Then let's go over here as well. See basis, this muscle you can get. Also view. I'm not really aware of all the features of Windows 11 yet. Windows campaign, I have to give Windows 11 to find out. I don't think it will be this one directly, so might take time. I think when they're working on this planning like first with improvement, even the dark theme, centered canvas and update the dialogue is yet to be updated with the new apps and new designs. And thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and comment. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thank you. Have a nice day.